Let's play a game. One of us is Kyle Kuzma's best friend from home, and the other one is Kyle Kuzma. And you're catching up. You haven't talked in 4 weeks. Do you want to be Kyle Kuzma, or do you want to be Kyle Kuzma's best friend from home?
I want to be his best friend.
Okay. All right. What's up, dude?
Hey, what's up, bro? I've been DMing you.
It's been horrible, man. It's been horrible. I just thought, you know, we signed LeBron and I don't know. He's one of the greatest players of all time. I thought this was going to be really fun. I thought I was going to learn all this stuff from him and, you know, he tries to trade all of us. He still doesn't know my name.
Called what do you mean? What's he call you?
He called me Craig last week. He calls Brandon Ingram. He calls Skinny Guy. Doesn't know. I think he knows his name's Brandon, but he's nicknamed him Skinny Guy. Him and Rondo are just on the side. They're making fun of us.
Is he the reason why you were defending centers for no reason at the beginning of the year?
Yeah, he is. He was telling me. He's just telling me to do some stuff. I mean, we were carrying some water for him, and I just feel like me and Brandon are playing really well, trying hard. We love being Lakers. He tried to trade us to New Orleans. It fell through. He's on the bench during practice. He's not practicing with us. He's got this giant Space Jam script he's just reading from.
Are you going to be in Space Jam?
No, he thinks my name's Craig. I'm definitely not going to be in Space Jam. Yeah, it's been pretty brutal, man. And then, you know, he doesn't like Luke, doesn't talk to him. So he's got Jason Kidd and Mark Jackson on his speed dial.
Right, and I'm not an NBA player, but normally you guys do talk to your head coaches?
I mean, we certainly talked to him last year. And then we have these meetings, the pregame, the meeting, and then we go out, we do this huddle thing, and LeBron's like, all right, guys, let's do... He waits till the camera's on. Camera comes on, he gives us this whole speech, makes it seem like we're a team, and it's just brutal, man. It's really tough. I'm not having a good time.
Two things. Can I be your agent? And what's up with that IG girl saying you're afraid?
All right. I'm done being Kyle Kuzma.